Texas Jack, you are amusing. Great Lord Harry, how I laugh when I seen your rig and saddle with its bulwarks fore and aft. Holy smoke, from such a saddle, how the dickens can you fall? Why, I've seen a girl ride bareback with no bridle on at all. How I'd like to see a bushman use your fixins, Texas Jack. On the remnant of a saddle he could ride to hell and back. Why, I've seen a mother cheering when a kid went tossing by, riding bareback on a bucker that had murder in his eye. You may talk of all your riding in the city bold and free, talk of riding in the city, Texas Jack, but where'd you be when the stock horse snorts and bunches all his quarters in a hump, and the saddle climbs a sapling and the horseshoe split a stump? No, before you teach a native, you must ride without a fall, up a gum or down a gully nigh as steep as any wall. You must swim the roaring darling when the flood is at its height, tearing down the Stockton stations to the great Australian bight. Can't count the bulls and bisons that you cop with your lasso, but a stout old mile bullock perhaps could learn you something new. You had better make your will and leave your papers neat and trim before you make arrangements for the lasso and of him. And you say you're death on engines, we got something in your line. If you think your fighting's equal to the likes of Tommy Ryan, take your carcass up to Queensland where those big old salties chew, and the carpet snake is handy with his tail for a lasso. Ride across the hazy region where the lonely emus wail, and you'll find the dark will track you while you're looking for his trail. He can track you without stopping for 1,000 miles or more. Come again and he will show you where you spat the year before. But you best be mighty careful, you'll be sorry you came here, when you skewered to the fragments of your saddle with a spear. When the boomerang is sailing in the air, then heaven help you, it'll cut your head off going, then come back again to scalp you. Texas Jack, you are amusing. Great Lord Harry, how I laugh when I seen your rig and saddle with its bulwarks fore and aft. Holy smoke, from such a saddle, how the dickens can you fall? Why, I've seen a girl ride bareback with no bridle on at all.